Hi, welcome to the next episode of Chesterside Isles. I'm L. Demetrius, and last episode we made a lot of connections between our two neighborhoods. Before that, we created this new neighborhood we have. And well, to be honest, I don't really like how it developed at the moment. So what I want to do today is call a mulligan on a lot of the stuff we did. The roads will be the same, but I want to change up some of the high-rise buildings, do a lot of landscaping in here, and make it a more natural looking place, because I do think now it's messy, it's not realistic. So yeah, it's something I really want to do today. So next thing I want to do is detail this area. Definitely need some landscaping, some tree work, some fences, all that kind of stuff. I'll speed it up a bit for you, so I won't bore you to death with planting trees and stuff. So see you back in a moment. A nice little area for the workers in the offices here, that on the lunch break take a short walk. See a bit of terrain things here. Let's see if we can improve those. See. So they can grab something to eat over there. Let's see. Need some trash cans. Sky. Yeah, this looks okay. Maybe we can add another that we don't have any planters. This will do. Yeah. Like how this little area turned out. Let's see, what do we have here? Child care center. see what else. Okay, this area I have done already. Now it's time for this area. Let's see what I do. No. I do think we are making some great progress on this area. let's see. That will develop itself at some point. This area looks, so I do think we are making another area. Nope, not what I was looking for. Now we can have a new area here. Residential wall to wall. Let's see. Yeah, then. Why do I keep getting these European type buildings? So, I do think we improved this this area. I think it looks a lot more natural. It doesn't feel messy. It's better thought out, I think. I still have these horrible European type buildings, and I do think that's because of the map is set as a European, but I do want to get rid of that. Let's see. City center. Yeah. See what happens. There you go. So yeah, I will show you two scenic. I will show you some scenic views to see what we had before and how it's how it is now we finished it. I do think this looks so much better, and I hope you do so too. Yeah, I think that's it for this episode. I hope that you liked what you have seen so far. If you think I deserve a like, please do so. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Really helps us small creators on the YouTube algorithm. So please do so. It would mean a lot to me. And for now. Goodbye, take care, and let's have a brief city tour.